I'm standing here with Chevron, a peregrine falcon. Coming up, we'll show you how the drought is affecting beautiful animals like this.